What's poppin', YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to those who have been watching my videos. Thanks for the support and the love. And welcome to the ones that are new. I hope you guys stick around and watch a few of my other videos. Today's video is gonna be just a short little video. I kinda wanted to touch bases with my whole journey, my healthy journey. And just kind of like let you guys know what's been going on. So as y'all can see, I was posting videos about my journey and what I eat in a day, how much I've lost, everything. So, you know, I told you guys that I was gonna be completely honest, and this is me being honest with you guys. I'm not gonna lie, I fell off of my healthy journey. But, you know, I weighed myself today and I was disappointed to find out that I had gained 7 pounds. Of course, it's not a surprise. I'm not like, oh my God, I'm shocked because I gained 7 pounds. No, I'm not shocked because I know where those 7 pounds came from. You know, just one little holiday cheat meal became into another one. Then it was like, oh, I was craving this, I was craving that, and then slowly my body started to go back to its ways of like, oh, I'm craving this, I'm craving that, and then I just give everything that my body was craving. So this is me making a video updating you guys on that, and also to let you guys know that I'm hopping back on. You know, this is me making a video that, you know, what I did was not a failure. It was just a little, you know, I tripped over a little rock, and, you know, that little rock cost me 7 pounds, but I realized, like, all the hard work that I put into it, all the hard work that my trainer put into it, I'm not gonna let that go to waste. Like, I know what I have to do to lose the weight. I know what I have to do to get back on track, and that's exactly what I plan on doing. So, expect to see videos of my results. I think that I was weighing in at 246 the last time that I had weighed myself before I weighed myself today, and I went from 246 to 253. So I'll be posting the pictures, you know, I'll post the before where I was then at 246, and then the today at 253. So I'll post those two pictures so you guys can see that I gained, you know, unfortunately I gained 7 pounds. But that's not for us to be sad, that's not for us to be depressed, that's not for us, nothing. We know where we messed up, and where we messed up is where I have to fix it. So I know where I messed up and I have to fix it, and I've been, you know, I decided that I need to go back on it because I was doing such an amazing job. I was getting such an amazing results that, you know, I mean, you can see it, you know, like you can see that I've gained, you know, you can tell right away when I gained back the weight, you know, like I wasn't like skinny, but I wasn't like this either. So 7 pounds, you can tell 7 pounds a lot. So it's okay. You know, it's okay. Sometimes, you know, we trip. But the moral of all this is that if you trip and you stay on the ground, that's where you're just going to continue to not do well. So the moral of this is you trip and you get back up. You get back up and you continue to strive, and you continue to do what you were doing. And that's it. And, you know, if you end up having a cheat meal, it's not about, I already had a cheat meal, so I'm going to have another one, so I'm going to have another one. No, you had a cheat meal. That's it. That doesn't mean you threw away a whole healthy journey. So, you know, that doesn't mean that you throw away your whole healthy journey. You literally had one cheat meal. Like, you just, on the next meal, the next day, you hop back on. And, you know, unfortunately, that's where I did wrong. I just got too carried away, and I was just like, one is not bad. Then one became two became three became whatever. And then every time I try to, like, hop back on it, then someone would be like, oh, let's go out to eat here, and let's go out to eat there. And I'd be like, oh, okay, yeah, that's fine. I'll start tomorrow. Same old routine. Where it stops is where you break the routine. Once you break that routine of like, oh, okay, giving in, then, you know, that's when you're ready to come back. And once you realize too, because, you know, no one's gonna tell you, like, yeah, people are gonna ask, like, hey, you know, like, are you still doing it? And, you know, maybe sometimes you get offended, maybe sometimes you don't. When you get offended, it's probably because you know that you're not doing it right, and people are starting to notice it, maybe upsets you. But yeah, guys, I'm just hopping on here real quick to let you guys know that I'm hopping back on my journey. And, you know, I'm really happy that I didn't gain back everything that I lost. And I'm just excited to now see the results and make my trainer proud, because he works really hard. You know, he works really hard to you know, stay on top of me and, like, you know, ask me, like, how I'm doing this, that, how's everything going, you know. And I kind of wanted, and I told him, like, I wanted to try to do this and I would keep him updated. And I didn't keep him updated because I broke my journey. I broke it, but it's okay. I just need to get back on it. And once I start seeing results, start sending him pictures again and saying, like, you know, that I messed up and now I'm fixing it. So that's all that matters, is just getting back up. It's just getting back up. So yeah, guys, I just kind of wanted to come on here and tell you guys, just because after today, and I have already been a few days, like, not really feeling it, like, feeling myself, and, like, you know, just looking in a mirror and I'm just like, dude, like, you can tell, like, you know, I'm gaining weight and stuff like that. Like, I don't know, because I was really happy when I was losing weight and, like, my jeans were fitting. They still fit, but still, you know, like, still 7 pounds. So, you know, I'm glad that I did not gain all the weight back. That's what I'm happy, is that I did not gain all the weight back, so I don't have to start from zero again, back in the 270s. So I'm at 253, and from here on out is just, you know, moving forward. And if I trip, it's getting back up. It's getting back up, because no one's gonna be there for me but myself. So I have to pick myself back up. I have to be, you know, continue to be motivated. I have to, you know, go out and exercise, or exercise in my house. I had gotten this jacket, the sweat jacket, some sweet sweat that you rub on your body and stuff to, like, get you sweating more. I had bought, like, a bunch of things, a yoga mat, all this stuff. I haven't used it. So now this is me, Jessica. You gotta get back on it. You can do this. You're smart, you're beautiful, you're able to accomplish whatever it is that you want to accomplish. You're able to do these goals. So, you know, that's just some little words from me to me. And, you know, honestly, thank you guys for the support. Thank you guys for, you know, watching my channel, giving it likes and commenting. It really means a lot to me. And yeah, guys, I mean, this is the beginning again of my weight loss journey. So I have to get back on it. And if you fell off your weight loss journey, just get back on it. Get back on it. Get back on it. Don't even think about it. Get back on it. Once you realize it, you know, just hop back on and that's it. So yeah, guys, I think that's the end of the video. I just kind of wanted to update you guys on that, because I know there were some people that were asking me, and even my own family members and stuff like that. So yeah, this is it. We gotta start fresh, gotta start new. And, you know, other than that, please hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, turn your post notifications on so you do not miss another video. Follow our social medias, because it is free. Follow my TikToks. I have like 2,000 followers on TikTok. I'd be posting some pretty good content, I would say. I'm gonna be posting better. But yeah, give us a follow on our Instagram, give us a follow on my TikTok, and subscribe to my channel. And other than that, it is your girl Jess. And oh, comment down below what video ideas y'all want me to do. Bye.